2, test 1, 2, here we go. Cool. Alright, we're almost there. Just a moment longer. Now it looks like I'll have to go through mains to get there. There eventually. Ah. Found a new location. I should talk to all these people. Tariff! I finally found Tariff. Son of a bitch.
Oh, baiting the horses is just the beginning.
I'm sleepy. Got it? Please, don't make any trouble in our town. Tariff isn't the only thing we have to protect. Those who sought the Book of Kashin have also come to it. The Shroud Knights exist for Barides the Third. I'll see that the trouble with the Lesser is fully dealt with before I leave Medea.
Seems like this is going to be fairly in-depth as far as a shit ton of NPCs to talk to.
Have things in Altanova calmed down a bit yet?
I like adventures too, though I specialize.
How do you like Tariff?
Ah, Tariff. Not Tariff.
Was the research material I tried?
Have a good look. The sea is always beautiful.
I've noticed the way you handle yourself. You're a trained combatant.
If you were looking to fix things, you've come to the right place. I see you need some repairs.
Feeding the horses is just the beginning. Well, don't get me wrong.
Tariff became calm just before.
Thank you.
about woman, I'll kill her with my bare hands. I bet the money just rolls in, no matter what you do.
Alrighty. Alright, cool. That's done. Let's go kill some of these fucking rogues. I guess hedgehogs are also another goal to kill.
Zaramis Kasula, owner of the Kasula Farm. Tell me what you need. Don't hold back. This fucking interrupt is annoying.
Yeah. random ass backup that they do is really annoying. Alright. Switching off screen. I was messing with something. Acacia tree? Thank you. backing up thing that they do is really annoying. God damn it. Fucking annoying. Stop this bullshit, man. Backing up crap is annoying. This is a really long guild quest. God, fucking lag. Thank you. Hate it when they interrupt my fucking skills. Ah, so annoying. Oh my gosh. God damn it. Smart fucking interrupts, asshole. Ugh. I'm so tired of that. God damn it. Ah, that sucks. I'm just not reading that message that you sent by in Discord. About your toon getting killed by some guards. Yep, they are merciless. Some mobs are just disgustingly OP. Also reading Seb Sif's messages. Big mob up here. Big group up here. Alrighty, I'm getting full of shit. Let me see, see if I can exchange. Get some weight off my character. There's a few reasons why I'm overweight. So this is trash. Keep trash, and I need to figure out where their trade manager is. Actually, their trade manager wouldn't take these. Oh fuck, I don't know. Thank you. find somewhere to dump some shit. Tariff. Okay. Let's go grab some. Grab this bar of gold. Tariff. I'll head back to Tariff. I was already there. Which NPC is it? Somebody over here.
I promptly return.
That's right behind me. This guy?
I've noticed the way you handle yourself.
Somewhere nearby. Oh, here it is, this guy. Over here, horsey. The hell? Ah. Alrighty. Let's see. Oh, interesting. Sell that too. Let's see. Let's see. Hold on to these. There we go.
If you were looking to fix things, you've come to the right place. I see you need some repairs.
Trash. I should've just went for the gold. Yep, should've just went for the gold. God damn it. Fuck this over. God damn it, interrupt.
I'm Zaramis Kasula, owner of the Kasula Farm. Sculpting is my only hobby on this quiet farm.
Thank you.
Oops. Really? Come on now.
Ah!
Fucking interrupt.
Ugh, stop it. Stop.
Fucking damn it, interrupted again. Fuck you. Finally, we're fucking done. I can return my shit now.
Meet that vile woman, I'll kill her with my bare hands. I don't care if you use
I like adventures too, though I specialize in finding gemstones. Tarif became calm just recently. You've come at the right time. Tarif is not the only thing.
If I ever meet that vile woman, I'll kill her with my bare hands.